forward to this one today. What are your thoughts, Andy?
Well, Clive, sometimes you build a game up, and that's going to be the case today.
Impossible to get tickets for, and here we go. Such expectation and anticipation inside the stadium. Saw him in space and he's found him. Played it in low. Keeper did really well there. Always looked in control of that situation, the keeper. Milner. Shielded the ball well there. Milner. Ball cleared away from the penalty area. Managed to get it away. Showing real speed and ability here. Here's Wayne Rooney. Can he play it in? In the air. The defence is stretched, they're just happy to get it away. Keeping the ball well. Didn't get anywhere near the ball, I'm afraid. And the yellow card is coming out of the referee's pocket.
Well, he's going to have to behave himself angel-like for the rest of this game, I feel.
Using his body well. Can he take the chance?
That's a top-class save by the keeper, holding on to the ball like that. Oh, he's made that look so easy.
Let's keep going here, so good on the ball. Milner. Got a real opportunity here. There's the cross. They've appealed for a corner, and he's given it. Pumped it into the area. Don't want to lose it there, do you? Directed goalwards. Shoot. Cleared away, out of the box. He's got into position to cross it. Strong header. Dangerous. The end of the first 45 minutes. What struck you about that half, Andy?
You know, this is where a manager earns his money, Clive, because his team have been absolutely awful. They have been second best all over the pitch. And I
here we go again. Still plenty left in this match. The second half have in store for us. We're about to find out. Well won. He's looking around him for support now. Pass is going to be more accurate than that. Important tackle. Now, can he pick out the right pass? Oh, look at that for a pass. Just got the slightest of touches.
Well, he didn't want to, but he's had to concede the corner.
And that's their first substitution of the game.
Well, if they're going to get goals, bringing on an extra striker surely will help them.
Really good corner. The defence is stretched. They're just happy to get it away. Going for goal. Really under pressure here, defending in numbers, getting penned in. A little bit of relief, they've been coming under pressure. Just took the ball out there. Needs the right delivery. Got it over. Defender just got back to make the interception. The team just looking to break play up whenever they can. Oh, he's got clear here. Oh, almost.
Yeah, that's a wonderful effort.
It's a difficult skill, that. It came to him at a difficult height for one thing. Pressure's one thing, but can they make it count? Looking for width, looking to stretch the defence. In the air. Well-timed header. He just couldn't keep the ball down there.
Well, the thing is, when you opt for power, you have to keep it going.
Well, he's making a change, and not before time. I think there'll be a change of system as well.
They will score more goals bringing on that extra striker.
Can't make the most of the spaces out wide. He's almost scored for choice here.
All stay on your feet, man. Bound to get away a free kick there. And a double substitution there by the manager.
Well, I am a little surprised that this coach has changed it to a more defensive system.
Well worked.
Crossed into the box. Needs a better ball in than that.
Gerrard. Rooney.
The referee blows his whistle for the last time.
You can't ask for more than that. That is a marvellous result, one they can be proud of.
And that's it for this game. There'll be another one before too long. Andy and I.